just driving a new truck. So 1989 Chevy extended cab. It's got a long box, hard tonneau cover over it. Four-wheel drive. It's got the full running boards along each side, chrome. Don't think it has much rust on it, does it? How much do I want for it?
I'll have to look again, 4,000.
Sounds awesome.